Hello everyone, welcome to another video when we test the performance of different glider servos, microservos that you can actually install in your DLG gliders specifically. So today on a test, I have a GDW HVDS1906B digital glider servo, as it states on the box. Here we go. As usually testing that with a 1S LiPo, we have 600 milliamps in our case. The battery is right now at 3.8 volts. And let's see how this servo performs.